Ladies and gentlemen, listen to what I, merely a humble servant of the public, has to say. 'Tis my strong conviction that every man, woman, and child has the right to a decent life, do they not? A life free of struggles and hardship, free of a bad complexion, free of clogged chakras, and free of having to read a single science textbook. Our competitor, wherever they happen to be located, exactly geographically at this moment in time, by coincidence, believes you should have to pay premium prices for snake oil. Not so here at Dr. Jonathan Tronley's medicinal menagerie. They would charge you $240 for a simple hairbrush. Here, not more than a nickel for our finest cobra coma. $90 for some vitamins containing God knows what. Even you're not that stupid. Here, all the vitamins you could need, right? In that snake oil, one ingredient. Crushed snakes. Gotta be vitamins in there somewhere. And would you believe it, good ladies and gentlemen of this fine country, they would dare to charge you $300 for a vial of simple hyaluronic serum. Whatever the fuck that is. $15 on Amazon,